Just stomping through a city to that music, you know? So the edges, I'm gonna be all beveled. Because of what I'm seeing, yeah, there are actually no, well, there are almost no hard edges at all on him. The only ones you actually see are some of the trim itself. Yeah, but I tell you what, when we move, we damn sure get the AC unit, for sure. As much as it rains in Oregon, oh, it can get hot. It can get muggy too. Not as much as I say New York, but it can get there quite easily. Okay, this is the last one of this piece. Well, this section of the finger, I should say. Okay, so next is these bad boys here, and these got to be thicker than this. So now these, remember, these are the new tip of the finger. They're gonna sit like that, one each one. Could do 3-inch wide pieces. Yeah, 3-inch wide pieces, that'll do it. Okay. I'll be right back. I went to the bathroom. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Alright, Crazy Joe, you've been banned. Must respect the streamer's fiance. Don't play that one. Mm-mm. Alright, so. This is a little bit larger than the other ones. Number one. If that's the smaller one. Let's see. Nope. I swear, that's the eyeball one. Alright. Oops. There we go. So with that guy, so sorry. Inches I tell you, trolls are really, they are a sad damn species of person. You know, I grew up with that old phrase, the grandma used to say, if you ain't nothing nice to say about somebody, don't say shit at all, you know. They're coming to people's channels just to do nothing but simply piss them off, and they get joy out of that. You know, it's like, okay, how sad of a person does that make you? Really? Your life is so miserable and gloom and worthless that you only feel good by trying to make somebody else feel that way? Nah, that ain't cool in my book. I got no tolerance for trolls whatsoever. Zero tolerance. Oh, cool, that's almost the right length. It's just a little bit bigger. Just a little bit bigger than it needs to be. Yeah, There we go. Very cool. All right, we'll just sand this down until I get some more scrap, and we'll cut out five more pieces. That way I have enough for each one of these, and we'll glue them together. Very true, love. Very true. So, once again, 3 inches wide. Well, I can just use this and trace over this. This is my template after all. Just cut them out.